the device doesn't charge. We extract the SIM tray. With the help of the heat gun, we apply 19 Celsius degrees during 4 minutes. To loosen the adhesive, we use a plastic triangle opening tool. With the help of the heat gun, we apply 19 Celsius degrees during 4 minutes. We use a ultra-thin plastic card to soften the adhesive. We take away the screen. Here we have the connector of the screen. we release the screws of the middle frame. Now, let's lift the metal bracket. First of all, we remove the battery flex to continue with the disassembly process. Remove the charging flex. Here we have the middle frame. Now we lift the charging port. We have finished the disassembly process. We return with the assembly process. Before glue the new screen, you must check if the screen is working properly. We have finished the assembly process.